Hi to all. Once again, welcome back to Avisan Kitchen. How are you? Hope you all are fine. Today, we are going to make a very different starter, Haryali chicken, or you can also call it as green chicken fry in Hamari style. Sure, you are definitely going to love it. So let's start. First, we are going to make a paste of green chilies and coriander leaves in a mixer. Already did. It looks so nice and spicy. Now take some fresh chicken pieces. Now we are going to marinate our chicken pieces with this paste and few spices. So first add paste into it. Turmeric powder, salt as per taste. That's it. Now marinate chicken pieces nicely. Green color looks so beautiful. Now keep it aside for 10 to 15 minutes. Now we are going to fry this in an oil. So take a pan, add some oil. Once the oil becomes hot, add our marinated chicken pieces into it. Put the gas on medium to high flame. Fry these chicken pieces nicely from all the sides for 3 to 4 minutes. Fry all chicken pieces like this. The green color not only gives nice look to it, but it also gives a spiciness to it. Fry them nicely from all the sides. Now take them out. Here is our Haryali chicken, our green chicken fry. It's ready. Wow, it looks simply awesome. I'm eating this right now. If you want to join me and eat with me, then make it fast and tell me how it came in a comment box. Do like our video and subscribe to our channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon for the new notifications.